プレイステーション。
Your orders are simple. Keep watch over these fields and ensure no harm comes to the bundles of Fiendo. It may seem a mundane task, but it is critical nonetheless. I hear you grumbling. You think this post a waste of time. But you must understand, our very existence depends upon keeping all of this secure. You don't believe me, do you? Let me explain. The Fiano feeds our horses. They, in turn, pull our carts, which transport our goods to other cities where trade is conducted. This way, our economy is made to thrive. Then, it's the livestock. Cattle and sheep require Fiano for sustenance. And as you know, they provide us with all manner of things. Wool, meat, and milk, to name a few. See them? why the Fianna must not fall into enemy hands. So do not dismiss the work you do here. It is vital to our continued success.
Be here.
Let your own people starve. And for what? Too long I suffered their insults. They called me simple and low class. I wanted their respect.
I'm afraid you do not have mine. Per quanto sia penoso il trapasso, lieto sarà il tuo sonno. Requiescat in pace.
Oh, Gesù! Definitely time to...
Secure those crates. We can ill afford to let their contents fall into the wrong hands.
We'll see just how tough the holdouts are when they're forced to go without food. If they want to eat, they'll accept Savonarola as their leader.
Another last goodbye!
Thank you.
When you want to contribute equality and government. All that remains is for us to cast off the shackles of our troubled past and trust in the Lord, Savior, and who we need.
They'll accept Savonarola as their leader.
Are the Medici family that should hold any sway in this city? Venice on the ethers, of course, and the division it creates. We'll see just how tough the holdouts are when they're forced to go without food.
What? What have I done?
You tried to force devotion.
Sometimes the people must be told what to think.
No good has ever come of that. Benché il mio cuore sia turbato, la mia mente è lucida. Requiescat in pace.
Where do you think you're going?
The world is getting away!
He's here!
Faster! Run faster!
Man, haven't I seen you before?
You have hurt someone holding stunts like that.
Bravo, Benoit!
Come, friend! If you mind, start making my metal working quite affordable.
How I love this!
Let's shoot! There! There!
Did he get clear?
Vitello! Manzo! Agnello! Sempre freschi!
Go ahead. Here the customer is always right. Stop it!
Thank you.
per signore.
Guard, help me! Stay back, Finn!
You! Behave!
I mean you no harm.
Stai attento, stronzo. After that little show, you're lucky I even let you walk the street.
Hey, is that necessary?
Hey, do you have your knives? We could use them for target practice.
People of Firenze, come, gather round. Listen well to what I say. The end approaches. Now is the time to repent, to beg God's forgiveness.
Don't you see? The signs are all around us. Unrest, famine, disease, corruption. These are the harbingers of darkness. We must stop our devotion, lest they consume us all.
I see you, Dad. You think me mad.
But did the Romans not say the same of Jesus?
No, that
I am losing him.
Mind, since it is your own.
Not all of us require deception to be convinced. I already believed. All I said is true.
Nothing is true. Non è un compito facile il mio. Requiescat in pace.
I want no part of it.
What the devil are you doing? It's you! There!
there! Get him!
Non si passa! Do you hear me? Until you've all submitted and given yourself over to the Prophet, Savonarola, this bridge will remain closed to you.
I hear you moaning and complaining. You say you have things to do, places to go, obligations to fulfill. Ha! You have but one obligation. Submit!
Down or die!
Why fight us? Why resist? This city is ours. Your precious medici have abandoned you. Many to the way you should come while we self-pity. Savonarola.
A beach.
Why do I think I know that?
Five florins to your one. I can take both his ears while he's still breathing. Stop! After him, ragazzi! Have at him!
You'll have to strike this! Strike that!
You were a noble's close. How is it Savonarola charmed you?
Wealth and power do not ensure contentment. I wanted even more.
And now instead, you have nothing. Questo non è che un atto dovuto. Requiescat in pace.
Bring me your sick and
a bit of rest, and you should be well recovered, friend.
Don't be shy. I only aim to heal.
us this way.
Rex regum et omnium gubernator. Rex regum et omnium gubernator, cuius potentiae nulla creatura resistere potest, quid proprium est peccatores punire. Quae libera nos, supplicitur te petimus, a manu inimicorum, reprime eorum superbiam, minue mali, dissipai. Unicus victoriae lat.
I thought he preached the word of God.
I fear his sermon is a lie.
I led my flock astray. It's just, I wanted so badly to believe.
We all do. Medro computa. L'opera di mio padre. Requiescat in pace.
elixir of lead and pop.
I feel for the lift.
What?
Hey. Come here, Donar.
Well, another troublemaker who can't contain his wilder nature.
What? Guard! Stop him!
Salute al voi.
Come, don't be shy. I only aim to heal.
It's quite simple, amici. If you desire care, you'll submit yourselves fully to our new ruler.
Another stranger.
The choice is yours to make. Continue to support the Medici, who, as you know, have long since fled Firenze, or accept Savonarola.
Get down now.
Why fight him? Why refuse? He is a good man, strong of character and morals. He seeks to save us from ourselves. And saving is what we need. Before Savonarola came to us, we were mired in You have spilled the blood of a healer.
No, I have spilled the blood of a tyrant.
To command such power over the body, between this world and the next, it seems I grew intoxicated.
And now you grow still. La tua morte non sarà inutile. Requiescat in pace.
I'll send you to your grave!
Get you in there, signore! Not get
don't
through!
Worry.
No, ma!
Nothing get through!
Or I'll throw you down.
Stay back! Stop!
Per Dio! Which court did you escape from, Buffone?
Get back!
Whatever this is about, leave me out of it, please!
People of Firenze, a message from the Arte della Lanna. May this year's festival of San Giovanni be a time of great joy and pride in our state.
You've done well, Ezio.
What happens now?
Watch.
Silence! I demand silence! Why are you here? Why do you disturb me? You should be cleansing your home, cleansing yourself! There are bonfires to see, prayers to be said, penance to be done! I command! You will submit!
Find the ambulance! It can't be far!
Well now.
Friends, be warned. He kills for sport. There is no method to it. Next could be you.
No, your no. Father, stay away your from dad. Me.
You are amusing yourself, yes?
You'd think someone would teach him a
we
little
had trouble
respect.
Not far from here. Weaknesses were hard to find, but you...
Sorry, Hargill.
What a madman.
God bears witness to the sacrilege that you would handle his prophet this way. Blasphemers! Heretics! You will burn for this! Do you hear me? You'll burn! Show mercy.
No one deserves to die in such pain.
I'm so excited. I feel nothing. It's you. I knew this day would come. Please, show mercy.
I have. Ma ora, che sia il tuo Dio a giudicarti, requiescat in pace.
Silenzio! 22 years ago, I stood where I stand now and watched my loved ones die, betrayed by those I had called friends. Vengeance clouded my mind. It would have consumed me were it not for the wisdom of a few strangers who taught me to look past my instincts. They never preached answers, but guided me to learn from myself. We don't need anyone to tell us what to do. Not Savonarola, not the Medici. We are free to follow our own path. There are those who will take that freedom from us. Too many of you gladly give it. But it is our ability to choose whatever you think is true that makes us human. There is no book or teacher to give you the answers, show you the path. Choose your own way. Do not follow me or anyone else.
my recent good fortune finding you to pray.
Salute, Claudia.
You here to look at the book? A presto, Ezio.
Buongiorno.
Salute, Ser Ezio. Shall we take a look at the list? Buon viaggio!
What's going on?
The data stream is corrupted. No, scratch that. This says it's incomplete. It's the Codex pages. It looks like Ezio had them all when this memory occurred.
Great. And how am I supposed to find them?
Hold on. It looks like Ezio has a map on him. He must have picked it up during one of the corrupted sequences. According to this, it'll show you the location of any missing Codex pages.
Leonardo!
Ezio, so good to see you. How can I help you?
Ha ha! You found another one! How exciting!
This one's easy. You just move every other letter. Here.
What's going on?
The data stream is corrupted. No, scratch that. This says it's incomplete. It's the Codex pages. It looks like Ezio had them all when this memory occurred.
Great. And how am I supposed to find them?
Hold on. It looks like Ezio has a map on him. He must have picked it up during one of the corrupted sequences. According to this, it'll show you the location of any missing Codex pages.